being updated.
You can disrupt communications between enemy outposts by destroying
comms
equipment.
Arrived.
That'll prevent one post from sending reinforcements to another.
Analysis complete.
Of the facility. We have no idea what he's doing back there. But let's go find out.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
done?
The changes have already been finalized.
It's not operational yet. The remote piloting and AI control haven't reached the application stage.
Who said anything about an AI? That was Coldman's mistake 10 years ago.
Be that as it may, we'll need to modify postural control to accommodate a human pilot. I share your urgency, but we need more time to finish it.
We analyzed the transmission. He's been in contact with the big boss.
Right. Planning on leaving us, Doctor?
Huh? What?
I'm taking your legs back!
So you're just gonna kill me?
Sahelanthropus is mine now. Listen, I may dwell in the dark, but I refuse to be judged by your standards, traitor. I hope your friends give you what's coming to you. Take him to the base.
Yes, sir. Transporting Emmerich to the base camp and returning to base.
We're shutting down. All units, strike camp and clear out.
We still have use for him.
Completed.
No doubt about it, boss.
Analysis complete.
That man is your extraction target. Emmerich. The weapon system that disappeared into that cave. And the man who was with it.
That has been updated.
Emmerich must know something about what's going on. He was transferred to the Soviet's base camp. I've marked it on the map. Make your way to that base camp.
The map has been updated.
That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun could cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Analysis complete.
That giant weapon system that disappeared into the cave? I've heard it was the Kremlin's biggest secret. But to think that doctor has been working on it. And the man with the skull for a face. It's been on my mind since you encountered the skulls during the honeybee mission. It's really him.
Stop him!
Boss, he's the commander of Cypher Strike Force XOF. Probably the mastermind of the attack 9 years ago.
Hold him off!
I thought he and Zero parted ways. I'll look into it. You just focus on the mission. The same model as the one in the cave? Looks like they're about ready to start deploying it.
Analysis complete.
Black carrot. Something of an ancestor to the domestic carrot. It's also a favorite of wild animals.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Some will rise.
Your surroundings will be easier to see, but that goes for the enemy as well. The guard detail in Soviet outpost changes in the morning, too. Watch yourself.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Я не хочу умирать!
Coming too. Roger that.
Who are you? Snake? It's not you, is it?
Hey! It's just a machine.
You?
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake? Hey, what gives? Let me go! No! Give me back my legs!
Right on schedule. Now bring him back to Mother Base.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay, I'm sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a second. Let's use the walker gear I developed to escape. There's a special one here at the lab. Only I can activate it, and I'll tell you how to operate.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys.
It is a long way there. Why don't you use that walker gear of his? No way.
I'll start it up. Get this off me!
Here we go.
They're single pilot machines. I'll...
Hey!
Boss, don't forget Emmerich. You need to bring him back with you.
Once the walking gear is finished, they'll have a huge advantage in close combat. And once they add my masterpiece into the equation, this war will be over. The Soviets will win.
He was developing bipedal weapons for the Soviets. If that's the case, what's Cypher's interest in it?
Maxed out.
Support helicopter requested.
Boss, think back. 9 years ago, we invited that nuclear inspection team to Mother Base. It was a ruse. They turned out to be Cypher's strike force. It was Emmerich who brought them there. He's been underground ever since, working with Cypher.
I had no idea. I thought the inspection was real. I swear it. If anyone's to blame, it's you, Snake. We should never have had that nuke. That's the reason Mother Base was destroyed. Cypher threatened to kill me. Maybe
this is
do research for them.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Right. Creating bipedal weapons. 9 long years. Forced to do whatever they said.
Upright!
bring down the chopper. Try to slip somehow. Stay behind cover as you move.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
It's no good. The chopper can't get close. Boss, lose the enemy before you arrive at the LZ.
Not out of the woods yet.
Please select a landing zone confirmed.
Boss, hide.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
You lost them. You need to focus, boss. Get the target to the RV. Hide! Quickly! Touching down. Don't waste any time getting on board. And don't forget Emmerich.
Bipedal weapon. In terms of hominids, it's a sahelanthropus. How did they complete it without me?
We'll hear the rest back at base.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete, boss.